Some of America's great symbols will be marching today.
Hey, here comes the bald eagles.
The bald eagle is featured on the Great Seal of the United States.
I saw a Great Seal balance a ball on its nose at SeaWorld once.
Let's try to forget that and just listen to the eagles.
Thank you. symbol is the Washington Monument.
I like Mount Rushmore, especially Teddy Roosevelt's mustache.
What's the name we're supposed to remember?
The Alamo.
That's right, I always forget.
There are symbolic places all over America.
Liberty Bell in the parade.
It couldn't make the trip.
Apparently, it's not everything it's cracked up to be.
Yes, it is. We should give it a ringing endorsement.
Well, I hear it still has appeal.
Then it's time we all chimed in.
Fire.
Good.
Wet.
House was getting its own float.
My kind of float is root beer.
Hey, here's the last symbol in the parade, the U.S. flag.
Old Glory.
The stars and stripes.
It's waving to us. Everyone, wave back.